I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
I'm not gonna lie to you.
But I'm saying the heavyweight division is back. There's a lot of big fights.
Yes. Andre, don't pick up with the hook. Turn it over right there. There we go. What's up, Elie? What's been happening, man?
Let's see what's going on. Christmas is next week.
Oh,
Christmas. Yeah. Did you buy gifts for your family yet, buddy? Did you buy your presents?
Yeah, I got a gift from them.
What did you get?
I don't go shopping. The mom goes shopping.
So you'll be just as surprised.
Exactly.
But it's good. But let me ask you this, buddy. When they announced the Mikey Garcia fight, did they ask you before what's your opinion on the fight? Or
they just... Yeah, they asked me.
And what did you think when they told you?
Hey, listen, it's a tough division. So if you're going to have a tough fight, rather fight, you know, one of the guys regarded as the best. I believe a tougher fight, honestly, would have been the Southpaw kid, Regis. What's his name? The kid
Prograis. Regis Prograis from New Orleans. He's a monster. He calls himself Ruguru.
I mean, I think that would have been a tougher fight.
Why? You know,
he can box like a son of a gun.
And he's been fighting at 40 his whole career pretty much.
And he can fight, man. He's the real deal.
So, you did say this in a press conference. You said if Lipinets moves up to 47, he would have easier fights.
Exactly.
Like who? Like what? Who
do you Danny think Garcia.
Would be easier than Mikey Garcia?
Yeah.
Who else?
I mean, the division, the 47-pound division to me is, I mean, yeah, Keith Thurman, who's he's a big welterweight. Keith's a big welterweight. Errol Spence. Then you have,
you have Amir Khan, Juancito Lopez, you have Brandon Rios is now fighting in that division.
I said, come on,
Victor
man.
Ortiz.
I'm talking about like the top guys.
I tell you, as a champion, I think he's the easiest. The guy who beat Manny Pacquiao, Jeff Horn, he has a belt.
Right.
And Crawford just moved
Crawford,
up to 47.
There you go. Crawford. So with Crawford being there, it's going to add some lust to it. Hey, champ, you go here nice. Good, good. Hey, good, good. Don't come straight back. Yeah. Okay. So, but you got some tough guys at 140 right now. I mean,
there's Jose Ramirez and Miri Mom. They're gonna fight for the WBC title.
I don't think Amir can fight, but I don't think he's physically strong enough for some of these 140 pounds.
But Jose Ramirez should be it's a 50-50 fight right now. You know Jose? Are you familiar with the kid from Fresno?
No.
Former Olympian. He's a talented kid.
Yeah.
But Amir has
Amir has the boxing talent, but I think physically, he's not physically strong.
He's also trains in Florida, right?
I don't know where he trains to be honest.
He trains with Stacy.
Stacy McKinley trains him, I know that.
But, buddy, since the press conference, have you been getting a lot of feedback from people? They loved your joke about the poster?
Oh, yeah. Everybody's been calling me about
you
it.
You stole the show.
And they're like, you know, they said, why would I say that? I'm like, you got to loosen it up, man. Everybody in the room's all tense. I mean, you got to loosen up the air a little bit,
no
man.
And no one's talking smack. It was very professional.
Yeah, so, you know, you got to loosen up the air, man.
Do you like smack talk?
Nah. I'm not one for that.
Never?
Nah. I like, you know, if you're going to joke, but when guys start, I'm going to do this, you know, get in the face. I'm not with that.
No, not that. I'm talking about, like, James Toney. He's one of the best.
No, I'm not with that.
You don't like that, but James is very good at it. No, by the way, Mikey Garcia said Lipinets is a tougher fighter than Adrian Broner.
Well, Lipinets is hungry. The Broner has all the talent. He's just not hungry. I think Broner's worth his biggest enemy is himself. If he puts his mind to it, he can dominate. He can fight Broner, man. Well, you know, his mind is in 50,000 different places.
It's hard to be focused sometimes.
Yo, when you get done, you shout away, man. What is that? I want you to get the urge. I couldn't even respond to my text when I told you. I didn't get fucking up. I had one arm and one leg. Hey, man, I need to fight that motherfucker. Man, fuck that.
You said we can get a fight first.
Huh?
You said we can get a fight first.
Couple.
February or April.
Yo, this is the most stubbornest fighter I got right here.
Why?
He wants to fight any and everybody.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.